to the Thighmaster Americana, also known as the Suzanne Summers. Okay, so same exact setup as the Biggie Slicer from the back. The Thighmaster Americana is going to start off with this hook here. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop my knees down, pull his arms up, just like this. So here's your control position. Again, you should be nice and stable here. If his shoulder is low, he's going to have a really hard time getting up from here. Now if I open my thighs up, it's an Americana from here.